right, welcome everybody to our inaugural B Street Business Fest. You see this? It's getting set up. There's a lot going on now. There's gonna be even more in a little bit. We've got a stage, we've got art, we got crafts, we got all kind of fun stuff. Even look at that. That looks like a DeLorean, doesn't it? Huh? Huh? Thank you so much to the Ontario Hispanic Chamber for putting this all together. It's gonna be a fun family day. You can check in right here with the Hispanic Chamber. We got some freebies, giveaways, and everything. And check this out. Tons of food, tons of fun. I hope you come hungry, and I hope you come thirsty, because there's a lot here for you. I'll see you in a bit. What's up, guys? I'm here with the owners of Mi Amada, okay, at the B Street Business Festival. Check this out. These are some of the cool things you can find only here. These are straight from Guatemala, authentic. These are handbags, purses, jewelry. We've got blouses, even coffee, all right? These are one of our wonderful vendors. Thank you for being part of the inaugural event we have here. And you can actually go to miamadavintage.com to check out more stuff they have as well, right? All right, thank you. We'll see you guys in a little bit. Come on down. All right, I'm here with some independent business owners of Amway. They've got all the fixings here, including energy drinks. This is not going to give you the jitters like that, okay? This has got vitamins in it. It's going to be fun, energy. They've got nutrition stuff. They've even got cleaning products. Why? Because we just came out of a pandemic, okay? Don't give your kids a rash with the hardcore stuff. Come on over, get the eco-friendly stuff, and say what's up to them. Can they get you guys on social media or online as well?
Yeah.
Let them know the website. Let them know.
Hello, my website is Brendan Cruz on YouTube and Selena Cruz on Facebook. You can find our team in Facebook too.
Ofe Gomez, my shop.
Or you can come here in person and check it out, okay? Yes. Don't miss this booth. Come on over and say what's up to these lovely ladies.
Woo.
See ya. All right, we are here with the owners of Imperia Swords. Yeah, did you see this? This is some sharp stuff. This is not what you want to let the kids touch, okay? But this is some cool stuff. They import this stuff straight from China. Check it out. They've got throwing knives. They've got katanas. They've got swords. They've got all the fixings you need here, okay? Yes, yes, yes. You know how all the kids are into anime? These are the kind of weapons they're looking for as they get older here. Check them out. It's some fun stuff. And where can they find you guys online? Social media, website?
Social media.
What social media? Go ahead and let them know.
It's Villarello Neto.
All right, perfect. Come on down, check it up. Some of the cool, unique stuff you can find here. These aren't just regular vendors, okay? We got a lot of business owners from all over town to showcase some of the coolest stuff. Don't miss it. We'll see
What's
you
up,
here.
Guys, I'm here with the owner of SSP Staffing. They've got a great place in Fontana, but guess what? They're opening up a place in Ontario as well.
We're coming out of a pandemic. People need to work. Guess who you need to meet? My man right here for staffing. Why don't you come on down, get some awesome things to drink, get some snacks, get some coffee, because you're going to need that to wake up in the morning. Where can they get a hold of you guys? Social media, website?
You can catch us at in Ontario. We're also in Fontana. Our phone number is 909-670-2750. We're open from Monday to Friday, 8 to 5. Usually Saturdays we're open now. We have jobs paying $18 and up, so if you want to go ahead and apply with us, just give us a call and we'll take care of you.
That's it. EDD is running out. 18 bucks and up, okay? Don't you miss out on that.
Don't sleep on it.
Don't sleep on it. We'll see you guys soon, man. It's not just food and swords. Guess what we got as well? Some great foundations, community members that are here to make a difference. Not just to education, but people that have been affected by bad, bad things, which we've all been through lately, right? This is DeAndre Lampkin and the team. Say what's up, guys.
Hi.
Tell them a little bit about what you guys do.
Yes, so we're the DeAndre Lampkin Foundation, and we're actually here to help out the community and the residents as much as possible with food scarcity and just like education needs, and like helping out the community become better, disaster relief and whatever possible needs and scholarships that like students are looking for and needing. We're all here for help and build a better community for everybody.
Man, that is awesome. Thank you guys so much for being part of the event. Come on over, check them out. Are you guys on social media?
We are.
Yes.
All right. How can they find you on social media?
You can check us out on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn. We're all here.
Lampkin Foundation. It's the Andre D. Lampkin Foundation.
Nice.
On social media.
And they're real people. This is a real foundation. You're not just sending your money somewhere, okay?
Yes.
There are people in our community making a difference. Thank you guys.
We also want to invite everybody over to our office. If you ever want to come down for a tour, we're more than happy to give you one.
I want a tour right now. All right. So you guys,
talk about every type of vendor. We have the owner here of PCC Premier Construction. Tell me a little bit about yourself. James, what you guys do?
Well, at PCC, we do everything. Complete home remodels, room additions, ADUs. But right now we're focusing on energy efficiency. It's the season for HVAC. Everyone's air conditioner is going out. Give us a call. We have tons of specials. Solar systems is always the season for solar. Get rid of that high electricity bill that goes with those air conditioning. We have a special right now. We give you a free air conditioning system with every solar purchase. We'll help you out with that. And also roofing is right around the corner. Everyone calls us when it's raining. You can't do roofs when it's raining. You gotta do it now so you get a discount. We can get it done and you're not gonna have a leak when that happens. We're actually one of the very few GAF certified installers, so we get a manufacturer warranty of 50 years, which is very unique for any type of roofer in the area. Give PCC a call. We'll take care of you. We'll make sure that you're treated like family.
Thank you, man. You know what's great about this? These aren't just some regular people out here. They are the owners out here. They stand behind their work. So make sure to come on out, check them out at Business Fest, or get them online. You guys on social media? Website?
Yep. Yeah, check them out on Instagram at PC Constructions. Our website is pcconstructions.com.
Yes, and you'll see me. I'll be calling before rain season this time. I promise. What's up, guys? We're here with Servando from the Latino Dish Network,
Dish
right?
Latino, yeah.
Dish Latino. Look at you. Said, don't say it right, Mike. Dish Latino. Tell them what you can do
you
for them.
Eugenio Derbez.
There it is. There it is. And what can they do? How can they find you guys? How can they get hooked up with the Dish Network?
Okay, los estamos invitando para que escriban a Dish Latino con nosotros, que estamos regalando ahorita la promoción que tenemos, regalar una cámara de seguridad para su casa adentro o una Wi-Fi Nest para que mejoren su internet en la casa. Y también si quieren venir para dar más información, aquí los esperamos. Juan Prado y Servando Romero, aquí los esperamos.
And he told me he'll even do a TikTok dance for you, right, Juan?
I don't know if you know how to do that.
Juan is camera shy, but I tell you what, he's good at doing this, all right? Thank you guys. Hey, we are here with El Sol Neighborhood Education Center. Now, if you can't tell what they do, guess what? They help keep people like you and I safe. They have disaster readiness guides. You got hand sanitizer, face masks. I know it seems like they're everywhere, but sometimes it's hard to get. They've even got some information on asthma. Have you looked up and breathed the air lately? It's hard to breathe sometimes. So they got different programs, and they can even help you sign up for Medi-Cal. I know it's complicated sometimes, and it's a headache, but it's a necessary thing. So thank you guys so much for what you do. We have the program director here, Nora. Tell us a little bit about it, English or Espanol, whichever one you want.
Hola, bienvenidos. Nosotros somos el Sol Neighborhood Education Center. Estamos en el condado de San Bernardino. Estamos entregando a la comunidad diferentes programas del COVID, el programa del Medi-Cal, y también estamos promoviendo el programa de asma para personas que requieran ayuda en programa de asma y otros programas gratis a la comunidad. Son todos bienvenidos. El Sol Neighborhood Education Center, ubicado en San Bernardino y en todas las ciudades del condado de San Bernardino. Bienvenidos, gracias.
Thank you so much for all that you guys do. I appreciate you guys. And thank you for being at the first Business Fest. We have Gladys here and Miguel, your one-stop shop for Berkshire Hathaway real estate and loans. Guess what? You don't gotta go to two different places. It's all right here at one table. Tell them a little bit about what goes on with you guys.
We sell real estate all over South California for first buyer, any buyer, you know, investor, commercial, whatever they need it, we are here to help them.
That's nice to know that you guys got
out. To sell, to refinance, anything, we are here to help them. More than 30 years of experience.
30 years of experience, you get what that is? Real estate's hot right now. What does that mean? Everybody fly by night. Hey, I'm gonna be a real estate agent. Hey, you wanna go with the experience? You wanna go with these guys? Come on by. Is there some information they could get from you guys online or social media?
Yes, we can pre-approve them on the spot.
Pre-approve on the spot? What are you doing? Get down here, okay? Get down here. This is the way to do it. How can they get a hold of you guys?
Information for the buyers and sellers to keep it up their house. For buyers to see what are the steps to go to follow. So any information, we are here to help in any way we can.
Habla señor?
Sí.
That makes a big difference, doesn't it?
Welcome.
All right.
A todas las personas hispanas o latinas, aquí estamos para servirles. Los ayudamos paso a paso para comprar su casa, para primeros compradores, para inversionistas. cualquier persona que quiera comprar, vender o refinanciar, aquí estamos para servirles. Muchas gracias.
Thank you guys so much for being here. Check it out. Do you need anything printed? Do you need to market out to your clients? Yes, you do. And we have a whole team of people here to help us do that with PMAC. Yes?
Yes.
All hello. Right, tell them a little bit about what you guys do.
Hello, I'm Crystal from PMAC. We do printing, marketing, and advertising. Anything that you need to get your name out into the community, we can help you with. Whether it's digital, you guys need some social media done, or whether it's actual printing, we can do flyers, brochures, business cards, anything that your business needs to get your business out there, we can help you with.
Will you do a TikTok video for me?
Okay.
All right, I can't dance. See, but then... They will go out there, they will do everything, and guess what, the whole team is here. So instead of just getting a flyer, instead of just getting a card, come on down to the Business Fest, meet the people that make it happen, all the way from the management to the office manager, everyone in between, okay? Come on down, bring your business, let's see what they can do for you guys.
Have a very great day. I'm Ilani, and this is my mom, Menorca. She is the owner of Belleza en Salud. We sell natural products, beauty, and health. We also sell botanical stuff, and crystals, and vitamins, and medicine, and all that. Also beauty, as in like hair products, skin products, nails, lipsticks, and all that. We also take requests, so like if you ever need anything, feel free to contact us, and we'll be there to support you and buy whatever you need.
One stop shop for beauty, health, everything in between, for the outside and the inside, and even the crystals, all right, for up here, all right? Yes. And let's tell them in Spanish as well.
Okay, hola, mi nombre es Verónica Bello, estoy para servirles. Tengo una tienda de productos de belleza y salud, productos naturales, son productos para también de belleza, botánicos. Estamos situados en Moncle, California. Mi teléfono es 909-236-4385. Estamos para servirles. Buen día. Bendiciones a todos.
Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
Come on down, check it out, guys. We're probably showing this on IG, and guess what? I'm with the guy named IG, with the family-owned business, the House of Pistachios. And as you can see, it's not just pistachios, okay? This is the good stuff. Let them know what you guys do and how long you've been in business.
Yes, so thank you, Mike. Thank you so much. Yes, we are called House of Pistachios. We started with just pistachios, but as the company grew, we started extraction bigger and bigger. We're known for our toffee peanuts. We're known for our chamoy gummies. And then throughout all of the products here are packaged in Ontario for Ontario. End of this year, we'll be in downtown Disney for our first storefront. So the company is going, like Mike said, 100% family-owned business. My brother and I took over. His name is Ravi. We both have business degrees, and we're going to expand this business in Ontario. It's 100% business-friendly city, so really happy to be here.
Hey, man, I'd rather buy from you because I love these snacks, and I'd rather be helping out families in Ontario than helping anyone else out. Come on down, grab some snacks. They're great for giveaways. They're great for presents. I mean, I'll load this up and put them in stocking stuffers. I don't care how many months it is away. Come on down and check it out, and ask for IG.
There we go, guys. Thank you.
Check it out. I'm here with Compa Cheladas, with Danny and Annabelle. Take a look at what they got. They got the jerky, they got the powders, they got the mix, they got the Michelada mix, and even the merch. Tell them about what you guys do.
Hey guys, so we're here in Ontario. We have Michelada mix, we have the powder, piña habanero, chamoy, guayaba, tamarindo, watermelon, mango, and we have plenty of beef jerky to choose from. So come on down here in Ontario.
This is the B Street Business Fest, man, and these are the type of businesses we want to support. People that are local, people that are giving out some great stuff. It's hard to find this stuff.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not gonna lie. I've been to, like, the regular grocery store and bought the regular... No.
Follow us on Instagram, guys.
Yeah, where are you guys on Instagram?
Compa Cheladas, at Compa Cheladas.
Compa Cheladas, man. I'm gonna be trying out this stuff. You're gonna get me on that watermelon. Watch. Yeah, sometimes I get some from my girl. Right there. I got some. Thank you guys for coming out, man, and being a part of it. Make sure to get them on social media as well. All right. You know why I'm sweating so much? It's not because the sun. It's because I got all this when I was locked down in the pandemic. That's why I'm here with Alicia and Elijah from LA Fitness. They've got some free passes. They got some towels for sweaty people like me. Tell them how they can find you guys. Where are you guys located at?
We're located on Alessandro Riverside, so we'd love to help you guys out. We have one-week guest passes we're giving out right now, so you guys can try our clinic.
See that? There's no excuse. Come on down, get a one-week pass, and get in shape. You get in shape with me, okay? We'll watch each other, all right? Thank you so much for being here. We appreciate you.
Yeah.
What's up, guys? We're here with Lourdes Dentistry, and they told me I have to talk. Whatever. Guess what? They've got a ton of great giveaways and setup stuff for new clients. Any type of PPO, they take the insurance. You guys got free x-rays, free examinations. Look at mine's like yellow, okay? And yeah, they told me, like, hey, when's the last time you floss? I was like, you were there, Lourdes. What are you talking about? Come on, man. Come on out. We've been locked up for a long time. Come on out. Get your teeth fixed. Get them checked. Get on top of that before it becomes a problem. Thank you guys so much. Can they find you guys online?
Yeah. LourdesDentistry.com.
LourdesDentistry.com. All right. Thank you guys for being here. Appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
What's up, guys? I'm Mike, and I'm a man. But guess what I can't do? I can't do any maintenance, man. I can't fix nothing. I put holes in my walls doing everything, okay? I went to check my car oil, put a hole in my wall. That's how bad I am at this. This is why I'm thankful for people like you, Andrew, with Murish Maintenance. Let them know what you guys do.
We are a maintenance company. We're general contractor and electrical contractor. We do all the minor repairs that you need for your facility to keep you up and going. We do for commercial properties, businesses, and we specialize in homeowner associations. So those are our specialty. If you need anything, let us know. We'll keep your business and your properties up and running.
Do you have a website or are you on social media?
We do. We got social media here. We do a lot of TikTok, Instagram.
TikTok?
Facebook, whatever you want. You know, we're on all of it.
Nice.
Follow us, like us, whatever.
Thank you guys for being here, man. We appreciate you guys being here at the first one. And I'll tell you what, this is important. You know why? Women, don't let your husband fix stuff at home. My wife does it, and it costs us so much more money. And guess what it does? It costs me a headache, okay? Let's not do that. Call the professionals. Have them come out. They'll do everything. They call it minor work. I call it a major headache, okay? So let's save them. Thank you for being out here, man. And make sure to get them on social media. Right, I'm so glad to be here with the owners of IE Coasters and Cards. And guess what? My wife is even more happy because guess what I do? I leave rings around every table everywhere I go. I'm that guy. And thanks to you, we don't have to do that anymore. So what do you guys specialize in? Let them know what you do.
So we have a variety of different coasters. So we got sports teams, we got war, we got music, we got Dia de los Muertos, Disney. And then we also do stickers and cards. And they all have a little bit of flair of what's kind of current right now. Some Latino cards, Hispanic, just funny. Everything is designed and created on the cards and on the stickers by my friend right here.
Creator, designer,
all of it. And everything is handmade here.
Everything's handmade.
Nice.
Yes.
Nice. Well, thank you so much. This is good. Look at, they're even cholo friendly. Orale, ready! Sorry, man. Go Niners. Stop. Don't be crazy. Don't dislike the video. Well, come on down. This stuff is really cool. It's really unique. And guess what? You're helping out an Ontario business. This is what it's all about. Can they get you guys on social media or online?
Yes. So we have IE Coasters and Cards, and we also have Hug Hug Kiss Kiss. And Empire Coasters, all on Instagram.
Yeah.
All right. Make sure to follow them. Thank you for being a part of this first one. And there's some cool stuff here. I'll be back to get some.
Awesome.
All right, guys. I'm here with Carlos from Fairway Staffing here in Ontario. He brought the whole team out. Let him know what you can do.
Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Are you guys looking for any work, jobs? Just come by and coming up Monday through Friday, 9 to 6.
All right, you know we're looking for jobs. Everyone's just coming off EDD, okay? Stop, it's going to end soon.
That's right.
Make
Hopefully,
sure to get you
yes,
guys.
Yes.
And I'll tell you what, how can they get you guys on social media, website?
There's a business card, there's a website right there, or email right there, or phone number right there.
It's all right there. Come on out, check them out here.
And then the number's right there.
Yes. There it goes.
909-983-1122. You can remember that. 1122. All right?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's up, guys? I'm here with Patrick and Rocio from the City of Ontario Community Improvement. You ever go around Ontario and say, man, there's some nice stuff here? They're the reason why. Tell them what you do, guys.
That's right. Like I said, we actually take care of anything that deals with property appearance issues, whether it be lack of landscape, overgrown vegetation, vehicles parked on unpaid services, anything that deals with the property, that's what we do. So if you have an issue in your neighborhood and you're not addressing it, just reach out to our department, go out there and address any issues that we see in regards to property building issues.
Nice.
You can also remain anonymous in case you don't want to have any issues with your neighbors, things like that.
That's a big one. I have all kinds of issues with people, okay? And I am too scared to put my name out there. I know my neighbors are hood, okay? So you can be anonymous, let them know what's going on, fix those problems so it's not an eyesore. Make sure to hit them up and even come on by, check out the booth, and get some freebies, okay? Thank you guys so much.
Thank you, guys.
What's up, guys? I'm here with the Ontario Public Works Integrated Waste Department. That's a mouthful, okay? But they're going to tell you a little bit more about what they do for the City of Ontario.
Hi, guys. My name is Noemi. I'm one of the environmental techs at the City of Ontario with the Integrated Waste Department. So what we're doing here is trying to promote the recycling for the residents, the commercial businesses, and we're giving away our little trash trucks.
What?
Yeah, so come grab one. And come learn where to dispose of hazardous waste materials, where to call our services if you need to exchange your cans. But yeah, come and join us.
Oh, that's important. So I can't just throw whatever I want away in any trash can and walk away?
No.
Okay, see, because I ain't gonna lie, I've made that mistake before. So I'm getting educated in my 30s. Come out here and get educated from kids to adults. They've got freebies, giveaways, cool stuff, right? Thank you guys so much for all that you do.
You're welcome. Thank you. Thank you guys.
All right. How do they get a hold of you guys with the city? Online or is it?
Well, we're going to let her speak now.
Oh, she just got.
Yeah, you definitely can go online on our website. We also have a phone number. So I would say the best way is to go online, ontarioca.gov. You can find us there.
Ontarioca.gov. I got to go there, figure it out too. Okay? See you guys there. I'll see you guys here live. B&B Mexican Tiendita. Sorry, that was my novella voice. But I'm here with the owners right here to let you know what they're doing here and all the stuff they have to offer. Bubba and Bella. Did I get that right?
Yeah. That is
all cool. Right, let them know what you guys got.
We got a few of the Aztecs Loteria. You don't find these too often. You got a bunch of little miscellaneous little keychains. Then you got some head buns. You got some face masks, and we got some coffee straight from Colima.
Ooh.
We got with canela, without canela. We got these purses made in Guadalajara, Jalisco. And then we also got these bumpers coming from Puebla. We got a few other merchandise from Puebla and Oaxaca. So we got our own custom guayabera coming out in the market. We got with the B&B.
Nice.
You know, we got different ones. Then we got the sarapes. We got the Mexico official jerseys. Coming from the official guys that make them.
Oh, nice.
We got the leather purses. We got the huaraches also.
There it is.
A lot of jewelry, different types of jewelry for different types of places that we visit. So we bring them with us and, you know.
Nice. So I don't have to pay to travel. I can just come here and get authentic stuff, right?
That is correct.
Now, I could check in on social media and lie and pretend I was there, right? We could do something like
that. That is
correct.
All day.
Well, thank you, man. And how can they get you guys online?
We are B&B Mexican Tiendita on Instagram and also on Facebook.
All right. Thank you guys for being here.
Thank you guys.
All right, I'm here with my friend Ruben to let you know that nothing gets done here without these guys. Tell them what you do.
Say hi, guys. We're asking for the union for the city workers, for all the frontline workers, with your trash, sewer, park, streets, facilities maintenance, your mechanics. And we just wanted to come out here today, hand out waters, and just say, hey, you know, we're nothing without the residents of Ontario. Just want a chance to come out and say thank you. We thank the Latino Chamber of Commerce for putting on this event. And hopefully we'll be out here more often and do more things for the public.
Thank you, man. I appreciate all you guys do, especially this hour, because I am getting sweaty. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, bro.
All right, I'm here with Carmelita from the Just Boutique. Tell them what your boutique is all about.
It's about good clothes.
About good clothes.
For women, extra size or big size.
All right. She likes guacamole, carnitas. This is where she comes, okay? There ain't no 579. This is for someone that likes it, all right?
Correct.
All right. If you like carne asada, you come check out this spot right here, man.
Yeah, well, the thing is, the idea came out because when you go to the fashion stores, you have only small sizes. And what about the extra large? This is about extra large.
That's what I'm talking about. Get them XLs, fit you right, fit you comfy, looking good.
Thank you
for being here.
Thank you.
You know what we're doing? We're eating ice cream to cool down. You know why? Because real estate is hot, hot, hot right now. And we're going to
with the owners of Quality Real Estate here. Let them know what's going on, because we all hear stuff in the news and social media about what's going on with real estate, but how can you help people right now looking to sell and looking to buy?
Okay, well, right now is a great time to sell. As you can know, the market is really high, and it's a great time to buy. Sell your property, buy a downgrade, or be a first-time home buyer. We have great programs. You get $5,000 down, you could get in a house versus renting, paying $1,700, and it's an awesome time to buy or sell. Whatever you need, we're here to help.
Nice. Can they get you on social media or online?
We actually do have the social media. We're Realtor Lucy at Outlook.com, and then we have, you can find us at Facebook, Quality Real Estate, Quality Homes. And we're in Ottawa, Montclair.
Oh, there, it's right here.
Let's go visit us.
There you go. Right there in Montclair. And if I buy a house, do I get unlimited ice cream?
Yes, you do. Oh, oh, oh. Year-round ice cream.
That is not legally trending, but
come with us. Spanish, English, les podemos ayudar en inglés y en español. So, venga con nosotros, le ayudamos a comprar su casa. Tenemos buenos programas y aquí los esperamos en Quality Real Estate.
You had me at paleta.
Todo el año, paleta.
Guys, I'm here with the owners of Victoria's Fashion, and there's a lot of fashion to look at. Let them know what you guys got, English or Spanish, whatever you like. I'm gonna look around.
Sandals and.
Hola.
Is this stuff authentic or what?
Yes, it is.
Oh, that's what I like to hear.
From Mexico.
That's what I like to hear. I don't like to drive all the way down there, okay? Especially with what's going on. But it's nice to come here and check out everything you got. All the different sizes. Small all the way to double XL. After I had a lot of those paletas and carnitas, I'm gonna need that. Well, come on out, check you guys out. Do you guys have a website or social media as well?
No, not really.
Not really? Well, where can we find you guys live?
We'll try to go on Facebook and stuff.
Okay, they're going to jump on there, but hey, come on down here to the B Street Business Fest to see them live and get all the authentic stuff you can get. All right, thank you guys for being here. All right, I'm here with Easter Seals, and they offer stuff like preschool and things like that for low-income families in San Bernardino. Guess what? There's a lot of us out there, including me, that need stuff like this. So come on by, check it out. Where can they find you guys, on social media or online?
Yes, online.
Online, what's the website?
The website is EasterSeals.com/SouthernCal.
All right, EasterSeals.com/SouthernCal. Make sure to check them out. I know with everything closing down, not everything is open up yet. So this is why programs like this are so important right now. Make sure to check them out. Thank you guys for being here.
Thank you guys.
I'm here with the owner of Espinosa Security Cameras to tell you a little bit more about what he's doing here.
Okay, buenas tardes. Mire, aquí estamos promocionando aquí el sistema de cámaras de seguridad. Estamos aquí ubicados en la Hall y la Campus, por ahí nos pueden visitar. Tenemos paquetes desde $391 en adelante. Eso incluye la pura mercancía, la instalación esa parte. Pero los podemos esperar por allá. También tenemos este tipo de servicio ya instalados con su cargador adecuado y todo eso para que no se les vaya a explotar la pila o cualquier cosa. Entonces nos pueden visitar en 752 East Hall Boulevard, Suite A, Ontario, California, 91761. Nuestro número es 909-217-7131. Francisco Espinosa, su servidor.
Thank you so much, Francisco. I've tried to put any of this stuff in at my house, and it didn't work out too well. So make sure to go to the pros first. What's up, guys? I'm here with Unicare Community Healthcare to tell you a little bit about what they do for our community.
Okay, nosotros representamos al grupo médico Unicare. Somos una clínica comunitaria, estamos ubicados en el área de San Bernardino, Riverside y Los Ángeles. Tenemos 13 locaciones en los tres condados y proveemos servicios médicos a medicina general, dentista, a salud mental y todo tipo de, aceptamos todo tipo de coberturas médicas. Por medio de los planes médicos de salud de medical. Y somos un grupo médico que tiene 13 locaciones y tenemos servicios para toda la familia.
Which is really important. You know why? Because we all have things that have happened to us with healthcare, especially in this last year. But there are options and there is help, as you have heard. So make sure to hit them on up. You guys got your website? Are you guys on social media?
Yeah.
977.
All right, there it is, unicarechc.org. Good thing it was written directly behind us. We also got some awesome Chafee College students out here doing a lot. Guess what? We've had some problems with the pandemic, and they've got some great solutions and some experiments going on right now. Tell them about what you guys are doing.
So we're solving a problem, one that was a problem before COVID and after COVID, and we're getting with the community to try to get more information about those problems so we can actually solve them.
What are some of the things you guys are doing? You said something about a door.
It's a door. It's kind of hush-hush right now.
Don't say anything, okay?
But it's hoping to make it easier to get into a building.
Make it easier to get into doors.
And safer.
Nice. And safer, okay? This is some experimental stuff. Don't even look at the computer screen, okay? But guess what? These students are out here doing some great things. If you guys are looking to further your education, this is the cool stuff to look into, right? Thank you. You guys have a website? Are you guys on social media as well?
ChafeeCollege.edu.
There it is, ChafeeCollege.edu. Alright guys, I'm here with Sonia Alvarado, she does a lot, let's be honest. Let them know what you do.
I do real estate. I've been in the business for 20 years now, and we do mortgage loans, living trust, estate planning. We speak Spanish, we're bilingual, so whatever you need, we're here to help you guys.
Living trust and wills. This is important, okay? Who am I gonna leave my PlayStation 5 to when I'm gone, right?
Or
I don't want them raffling
sick.
It off.
Or you get sick.
You get you sick, know? What are you talking about? I'm a beacon of health. Okay, you're right. I
you
do have to call
you guys.
You
don't want them to give your PlayStation away before anything happens to you, right?
You're right. I got 5 more payments left on it, okay? But can they get you on social media or your website?
Yes, SoniaAlvarado.com, and I'm on social media as well as Sonia Alvarado Realtor.
Thank you for being here. We appreciate your
Thank
business.
You guys.
Guys, I know you can only see, you can't smell, but if you were here, you would smell the delicious aroma of Javi G Foods, man. Smells good. What do you guys specialize in here?
So we actually specialize in corn in the cup, corn on the cob. We got bacon wrap hot dogs. You got the grilled onions. You got sodas, waters. We even do funnel cake. We do
and
all
those are good
stuff.
Grilled onions. Me and the heat. That's a different grilled onion, but yours is so good, man. So good. So come on out, eat. Are you guys on social media? You guys do a lot of events?
We're on social media. We do caterings. We do taco events. This is my partner, Josh. We do a lot of events at Pixie Volt Games. Yes, we're around. We're Ontario people, Ontario boys, yeah. Absolutely.
That's what I'm talking
and
about.
And Ontario Hispanic community. Chamber of Commerce.
That's right. Ontario Hispanic Chamber of Commerce. We are Latinos. So to all of our Latino families.
Light-skinned Latino crew right here, bro. What's up? What's up?
Yes. We love the city of Ontario. We love the Chamber of Commerce. And we're all about giving back to the communities. That's what it's about.
Thank you so much for being here. And let's get some grub.
All right. You see my bling bling?
That's because I'm here with Monica from Cukes Treasures. Let them know what you got here.
So I sell gold-filled and gold-plated jewelry. My prices range from $12 to $30, so it's very affordable.
Yes.
But you'll still look very fashionable and trendy.
That's my financial range right there, okay?
There
that's what I'm talking about.
Absolutely.
Looking trendy, looking good. Do you have social media? Do you have
a
website?
It's CukesTreasures_. And my website is shopcukestreasures.com.
And Cukes is Q-U-X-Z. Something different.
Yep.
Something kind of cute.
Yep.
Thank you guys for being here.
Thank you. Bye.
Sorry, man. Just had to fix my flux capacitor here. You see that? Boom. Out of time. Pixel Volt Games. If you guys have not been to this store, get your butt down there. Check it out on social media at Pixel Volt Games. These are vintage games, and guess what? The owner is there to wheel and deal and give you some insight on old games, new games, modded games, everything in between. You can actually go in there and play some old school throwback arcades too. I went in there and played some Michael Jackson Moonwalker. It was amazing. I've got my handhelds for my kids, and guess what? It helped get me through the pandemic. It'll help get you through traveling. It'll help get you through so much more. Check them out. They're a lot of fun. The owner's name is Armando. He's about my size and he loves games, okay? Thank you, Pixel Volt, for being a part of the Ontario Hispanic Chamber, and thank you for all you've done for this event. We'll see you soon. All right, guys, you see this whole setup? This is Erica's Insurance. We are here with the whole team. Let them know what you're here to offer everybody.
Hi, so we're over here offering quotes, free quotes. So if you guys wanted to come and get some free quotes, we could quote you here. Or if you want us to call later, you can call us later as well. But
yes.
We are offering quotes, and then also we're offering some merch. So if you guys are interested in offering some merch, you know, you guys can come by
and then we can help you out with all that.
All right, and Erica's gonna be here in person in just a bit. They're part of the Ontario Hispanic Chamber. All right, well, thank you for all that you do. Thank you for being part of this inaugural event. And you heard her, they're giving away quotes. What's that mean? Stop going online and going everywhere and Googling places, right?
Yeah.
Don't worry about all the expensive commercials you see online and on TV. Come here in person, bring all the information you need, and they'll give you all the info.
I'll give you all the information I need.
All right, that sounds good. Stop Ubering, okay?
Yeah.
Just get something affordable, all right? Thank you guys for being here.
Yeah.
All right, I'm here with Dilse. You feel the vibe? You see what they got here? Tell them what you guys got going on right here.
So we got clothes from India and Nepal that we traveled and brought back.
India and Nepal, no joke. Oh, that is awesome.
So super colorful, perfect for summer, really like light linen and cotton clothing. And then I also have some art stuff that I made.
You did that?
Yeah.
That is amazing.
So I'm working on this today, and then I have some stuff just, you know, for people to look at.
Well, thank you so much for coming, hanging out, and being part of the inaugural event. And you saved me a trip to India, okay?
Yeah,
so
yes,
thank you for that. Are you guys on social media or on a website as well?
Just Instagram. We have Instagram.
What are you guys on Instagram?
Oh, well, you can follow me. It's Kia_koala, and I'll have my art stuff. Kia is a Quechua. It's Quilla.
Oh man, I would have never gotten that one right. I'm so glad you spelled that.
Yeah.
I would have been Googling for a while. Well, thank you guys for being part of this inaugural event, and come on down and check this stuff out.
Thank you guys.
Hey man, if you're hot and you just want to chill, this is the place to chill as well. Now, my man's on here because they got a weight limit for me, okay? I don't want to fall over. But this is the way you come on out, get something to eat, drink, and hang out at the B Street Business Fest in style. Am I right?
That's right.
Oh, look, he's tanning his shins. That's so adorable. What's up, guys? I'm here at a gem of a barbershop. It's the Vault Barbershop in Ontario. Some of you guys are walking around thinking you're looking good when you're not. You need a shave, you need a lineup, and I'm here with the owner who's gonna hook you up. Tell them what sets you apart from other barbershops.
So we are currently the highest rated barbershop in Ontario. We are 5-star rated. We focus on quality service, quality haircuts, quality experiences, and we do everything we can to make sure our customers are happy.
Nice. What kind of services do you offer?
Haircuts, shaves, facials, all kinds of stuff. Any style. Do the traditional straight razor shaves. You know, make sure everyone's nice and tight. And they're coming back again, and you know, bringing their kids along with them.
Yes, and he's gonna hook me up. This little stubble dirt I got on my chin, it's like a Bud Bundy thing. He said he'll make it look a lot better. So when I'm beautiful, it's thanks to him. Are you on Instagram and social media as well?
Yeah, our tag is the Vault Barbershop, at the Vault Barbershop.
At the Vault Barbershop, make an appointment, check it out for yourself. Family friendly as well. Look at the whole fam's here.
Hello.
Check them out.
VaultBarbershop.com.
Congratulations, A3 Time Machine. We have an award especially for you guys on behalf of the Ontario Hispanic Chamber. Such an amazing band. So thank you, Daydream Time Machine. You guys performed great. Another big round of applause, everybody. And also thank all of you for being here tonight to the first ever B Street Business Festival brought to you by RadPro Studios and the Ontario Hispanic Chamber of Commerce. Thank you guys, and thank you guys again. Thank you guys.
Dream about you. Yes, I'm really proud, baby, without you. Girl, without you. Tell me, what should I have? Here I come, and you can't hide. Thank you, y'all.